Good morning, Voyager. Let's get this Friday started. I'm Sophia.
And I'm Jaden, and this is your Channel Rise News, where R stands for responsibility, I stands for integrity, S stands for safety, and D stands for empathy.
Today is Friday, October 22nd, and it is our 43rd day of school this year.
Today's menu selections are from the red menu.
The choices are chicken, fries, salad and dressing, apples, milk, or Trix yogurt cups, string cheese, goldfish crackers, and a roll.
Attention 5th grade student council representatives. Join us for our next 5th grade only student council meeting today during lunch and recess in the media center.
October is college month. Today let's talk a little bit about football. High schoolers play football on Friday nights and college games are held on Saturdays. The first college football game was in November of 1869, Princeton versus Rutgers. By the way, Rutgers won 6-4. Have a great weekend, everyone. More college facts coming to you next week.
Student Council is hosting our annual Socktober event. We are collecting new socks of all sizes, patterns, and which we will donate to a local charity. You can donate socks that are adult size, child size, or even socks for babies. Sock donations can be made in the sock bin located outside of the office. Thank you for supporting Socktober. It's birthday time!
We are sending the happiest wishes out to Callie and Miss Jolin's class.
We are also want to send happy birthday wishes out to Hazley and Mr. Whitehead's class and Joe and Miss Rodman's class, who will be celebrating their birthdays over the weekend.
We wish you all the happiest birthdays ever.
Join us as we sing our birthday song. Happy, happy birthday from all of us to you. We wish you happy birthday and lots of presents too. Woo!
Hey, Jaden, what do you call cheese that's not yours?
I don't know. What do you call it?
Nacho cheese.
Ha 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 ha. That's a wrap for today. Don't forget to rise up and be kind today.
It's time to follow along with your class as you say the pledge together.
Have a fabulous Friday. Bye!